Hey guys, Dr. Geria. Today we're going to be doing a periorbital vein removal. That's basically the little blue blood vessels under the eyes. We have our patient here. This is an area that requires a lot of safety because we're going to be using a laser. So we have these intraocular eye shields and to protect